I had had pneumonia. I'd been in the hospital twice. I was facing a kidney biopsy. And I was also going through still a little bit of hardship and getting well. The hospital twice with the pneumonia terribly, and then back again, coughing up blood. And he said, "We're coming up. We're coming up tomorrow. We're going to come and see you, and Nicole's going to give you this blessing." I was so impressed when Nicole and Eric decided to come and help me with this healing. But as we started, the beautiful spirit that just filled the room was incredible. And as I lie there, closing my eyes and just feeling, I could sense her presence, but just feeling whatever beautiful spirit, the healing, just the experience, it just was incredible. My husband had died 11 years ago, and he committed suicide. And he dealt with alcohol and drugs for years. And it changed me. And I think for so long that I kept the pain inside, I didn't quite know what to do. And when we finished, she said she could see the aura around me that was very, very bright. And then also that Rich was in the room, my late husband. And what a beautiful, beautiful thing to happen. But when they left and I had the kidney biopsy, turned out fine, there was no problem. And the rest of all my appointments, no problem. And now I'm free of the pain and all of the things that I was going through that entire year of 2016. I encourage anyone, please get to know her. Please know the beautiful things that she can do. I love her and Eric both. And I am so happy for what they have done for me. God has blessed her. And now she's blessing all of us.